I had a dude tell me that they rock the bells out in Sweden.
Huh?
Yeah. I had this dude tell me they rock the bells out in Sweden.
Oh, that's dope.
Worldwide, shout out, man. To worldwide. Sweden.
No question. We love that.
DJ Red Astaire, what's up, brother?
Oh, yeah.
We're gonna take a record and turn it out. Salute the sample.
Yo, Greg Nice. Uncle Al, what's up, my man?
Greg Nice, what's happening, baby?
Man, I'm chilling like Bob Dylan.
You know what I'm saying?
And it's time to salute the sample.
No question about it. You know what I mean? Hey, yo, Z.
Here's a little example.
Say oops, look upside your head.
Say, oh, my God.
Say, oops,
love this joy right here.
Wow.
Oh, my God.
I had no idea this was the name of this song.
Shout out to Gap Band.
I don't believe you want to get up and dance. The year was 1979.
Yo, I just feel like, I think about roller skaters when I hear this. And like,
I just thought this record was called Oops Upside Your Head. Like, who didn't think this record was called Oops Upside Your Head?
Everybody called it that. Everybody.
Hey, Oops Upside Your Head. Let's go.
Don't mean that I don't want to. On the dance.
It seemed like they just lit
don't
the grill.
Don't mean that I don't want
you know
to.
What I mean? They just let the grill at the cookout.
No yep. question.
Cousin Pete, come get something to eat. This is it right
you
here.
Know what I mean?
I had a dude tell me that they rock the bells out in Sweden.
Huh?
Yeah.
I had this dude tell me they rock the bells out in Sweden.
Oh, that's dope.
Worldwide,
shout out
man.
To
worldwide.
Sweden.
No question. We love that.
DJ Red Astaire, what's up, brother?
Oh, yeah.
Feel like a pool party, right?
Yeah, they got that.
Now
tune.
You'd be at the pool party and just be laid up, and this joint is playing and all that.
But you never get in the pool. You just,
oh no, we ain't.
Yeah, nod your head.
Can't swim? No, I'm kidding. I can definitely swim.
You say with your can't dance shoes
Let's
and
go.
Your can't dance hat.
Oh. And they took the go-go. They's playing with some go-go right there. I think DC needs some love on this. Gap Band was playing with some go-go right
Hell
there.
Yeah.
Wow. That we talking about. Yeah, that we talking about right there.
Okay, so, Yo Z, then how'd they flip it? How'd they flip this joint?
Rolling with my motherfucking strap on the side of me.
East Bay stand up, Spice One. Strap on my side.
1994. Spice walking through the bay with a strap on his side. Crazy. That's my dog right there, L. Word up. He slowed it all the way down. He said, let's make it funky.
Shit hard, right? Come on. In the coupe de ville. Shit rockin', B. Spice One. It's that ghetto blues, B. But let me tell you something. You know what's interesting? Put the instrumental to that on them one more time. Just the instrumental of Spice. You know, it's interesting.
Yeah.
That's fine. But what's crazy about it is, like, you know, in our culture, we go through so much.
Yes, sir.
That we take things that are sad and we celebrate it. And we make, right. You know, we make, we find ways to turn our pain, our deepest pain, into pleasure.
Yeah.
With our culture. You know what I mean?
Yeah,
like, think about what they're singing about. It's actually not that happy, but they found a way to find the pleasure in the pain. It's a deep, that's resilient people.
Right.
You're talking about really resilient people.
Yeah, because
that's a very deep thing when you listen to it.
I mean,
you know what I mean?
At the end of the day, we all gonna die. But they started that off with chitlins.
Oh yeah, they made it. Yo, Listen, man.
Said, we're going to make this a happy occasion.
Listen.
Here.
Yo, I'm not even going to front on you. I was raised on chitlins, B. I used to come on tour. My grandmother would be like, I'm just some chitlins. Potato salad. Chitlins.
And gizzards.
Hot sauce.
And gizzards.
And collard greens.
Some chicken gizzards.
I had them too.
See?
Hated them.
Hated it.
Goddamn chicken gizzards. It's just like somebody, yo, I don't know. Somebody threw bird shit in your mouth or something, B. That shit.
He's like, I thought cube steak was hard, but goddamn, what is this? Yeah, man, you make the best out of what you got.
No question. And that's what I'm saying.
Yes, sir.
Resilience, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
All right.
Right, because he said he rolling Spice with his one. Motherfucking strap on side of him.
All
right. Yeah.
Take it to the top, rock the bells, let it play. Come on.
Motherfucking strap on the side of me.
Based on my motherfucking knife.
Don't fuck with the East Bay G.